choir begins the concert with the national anthem.
Thank you. name is Antonia, and I'm a member of the alto section. Next, we will bring up master singers, our audition choir comprised of 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students. We will start with a five-part madrigal written in 1604 called Come Away, Sweet Love. You'll hear all five voice parts sing contrasting and complementary lines at the same time, especially to set the imagery of the text running in and out. It is playful, fast, and difficult. Enjoy Come Away, Sweet Love.
Don't wanna put a bunch of food, some bubble tea, even in a tea, lolly. My tea is a good, and then they put a fork from me, so. Da 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 My name is Avery Langan, and I am a tenor senior. Our next student-led group is a treble ensemble. They are directed by seniors Alana Acosta and Ali Koch. They will be singing I Won't Say I'm in Love from the Disney movie Hercules, featuring solos by Lauren Cusick, Mia McCluskey, Evie Walls, Alana Clegan, Ali Koch, Heidi Heim, and Zach Rothwell on the drums.
Favorite choir memories is performance field trips. We have Ali Anton, who is going to Roger Williams University to study forensic science and criminal justice. And she loves spending time doing what she loves every morning. Next, we have Pooja Banerjee, who will be going next year to the University of California, San Diego. And her favorite memory from choir was going to Florida this year. We have Ali Bendo, who is going to Millersville University to major in early education. And she loves singing at Universal this year. Charles Benny is going to Penn State University for aerospace engineering, and his favorite memory is doing cartwheels with Zach. Then we have Hannah Bunce, who is attending Toronto Metropolitan University in the Creative Industries program. Her favorite part about it was getting to do something she loved with her friends. Ethan Burkett is going to Eastman School of Music for trombone performance and music education. And his favorite memory is being allowed to join choir halfway through his senior year. Of course, we would not let you do that. Echo Chappelle is going to Champlain College, and her favorite memory is whenever I would ask what they wanted to sing, everyone busted out into singing Jubilate Deo, which is not a song that I ever expected everyone to remember for like many years. Next, Alana Clayton is going to Immaculata University to major in psychology and minor in music. And her favorite memory is singing solo parts with the treble group. Zach Krothamel is going to Berkeley and majoring in film scoring. His favorite memory is playing percussion for more songs than singing at choir concerts in the last 3 years. Very true. Warren Daisy is going to college to study biology, and his favorite memory is going caroling. Caleb Deal is going to Pennsylvania College of Technology to major in architecture, and his favorite memory was PME District 12 choir this year. Brooke Earle is going to Westchester University studying special education and early grade prep. Her favorite memory is River in Judea. That was from ninth grade on Zoom. Avery Eskin is going to Lehigh University studying psychology. Her favorite memory is the California trip. Liliana Giribaldi is going to Westchester University and majoring in early grade prep and special ed. Her favorite memory is being able to sing with some of her best friends. Gwen Hartley is going to Duquesne University for nursing, and her favorite memory is singing at the homecoming games when we did the national anthem. Rosie Incorvea is going to University of Pittsburgh to study engineering, and her memory is the friends we made along the way. Ali Koch is going to James Madison University, and her favorite memory is warming up all together as a choir, and everyone knows exactly which one I'm going to do next and where, what key to start on. Avery Lanyon is going to Virginia Tech for business, and her favorite memory is Carol of the Bells. I knew that would be the answer. Charlie Lennox is attending Westchester University, majoring forensic chemistry and toxicology. And her memory is also when we would try to figure out what song we were going to practice, and then we would all just sing Jubilate Deo or Alleluia Amen, which were songs from years past. Antonia Mavrakis is going to University of Maryland as a finance major. Her favorite thing about it was going to Ruby's Diner her sophomore year and the California trip. Mia McCluskey is going to Loyola University of Maryland, majoring in accounting, and her favorite memories were our chorus field trips, like Disney trip, caroling, and Maris Grove. Ryan O'Donnell is going to University of Pittsburgh to study biology. His favorite memory is singing songs. Megan O'Neill is going to Westchester, majoring in art and business, and her favorite memory is hanging out with her friends in choir. Peyton Owens is going to Hobart and William Smith Colleges to major in biochemistry. His favorite memory is not being an official member of the choir. You are. The band kids are like, are we in choir or are we not? Well, they are. They're doing a concert. Jeremy Park is going to University of Southern California, major journalism, minor musical theater, and his favorite memory is singing Bridge Over Troubled Water, which you'll hear in a couple minutes. Nathan Pintar is attending the University of Pittsburgh, studying environmental science, and his favorite memory is never getting added to the Schoology page. So when I read this, I promptly added him, so he's been in it for about a week. Andrew Powers is going to flight school, and his favorite memory was when we went over to the middle school to sing with their choir this year. Matthew Pun is going to Penn State and majoring in computer science. His favorite memory is trying to hide the fact that he was a middle school chorus kid for 3 full years, and then finally, I got it, and I got him in for the last concert of his senior year. Alex Osinski is going to Penn State University Park and majoring in biobehavioral health. His favorite memory is this past winter concert. An Vu is going to University of Virginia, majoring in economics, and her favorite memory is learning how to sing in harmony. Evie Walls is going to Temple University for theater and acting. Her favorite memory is singing the national anthem at all of the different Memorial Day events with Ali and Alana and Mia. Grace Wills is going to Bloomsburg University, studying speech, pathology, and audiology. Her favorite memory is getting to sing as a choir at her sister's graduation. And last but not least, we have Connor Wood, who is doing a tattoo apprenticeship next year and pursuing high-end cosmetology. And his favorite memory is working with Men's Ensemble, the tenor bass group. Did I get everybody? Am I missing everybody? Missing anyone? All right.
Freshman year, Mrs. Thomas and I would have our cameras all on Zoom, and we were like Zoom buddies, and we were just there. She would show me her dog. It was fun. She would always start every day with a smile on her face, and she has since my freshman year. So thank you for making choir just such a fun place to be and somewhere I'd always want to go, and the music hall like a second home to us.
Sun will explode and the world as we know it will end. Garden Valley High School will be no more and the earth will no longer be filled with singing. The same earth where the cacophony of complaining about teachers tends to rise above the joy. However, when it's all said and done, Mrs. Thomas will go down as one of the greats. She's the most supportive person ever who gives everybody an equal opportunity to succeed in music. She cares deeply about all her students and her love for music is so infectious. I can say for every senior on stage that she made the typical dreary early morning, first period, something to look forward to. Thank you, Mrs. Thomas.
Thank you.
to get to our final flower. We also have a frame signed by all the seniors and a big senior picture from Decision Day.
a black top tie you've walked 100 times before. I'll show you where the real road lies, between your ears, behind your eyes. That is the path to paradise, likewise the road to ruin.
Risers with everybody else.